Endocrinologists are specially trained physicians who take care of endocrine diseases or glands, which are especially stimulate hormone production such as thyroid, parathyroid, adrenal hormone, vitamin D, B12 deficiency, growth hormone, gonadal hormones such as infertility, hypogonadism in both male and female, metabolism disorders such as obesity and undernourishment. One of the major important endocrine disease which affects women in their early age group is PCOS, polycystic ovarian syndrome. About 22% of the women in their young adulthood have PCOS, and this affects due to insulin resistance gene which they inherit from their parents who have a history of diabetes or obesity in their families. Once these girls start to gain weight, they develop a syndrome called PCOS, which affects them to have scalp hair loss, darkness around their neck, acne, and irregular menses. Later, after they get married, they are affected with infertility, and as they grow, they have diabetes, hypertension, and hyperlipidemia. So please approach the endocrinologist for a proper treatment of PCOS with lifestyle changes and medications.